Hello friends, welcome to the Indian Mom's Kitchen. Today's recipe is going to be super yum. But before we begin, I'd like to ask you to subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon for notifications for every new video that I upload. Today's recipe is an instant bhatura that we can make in 15 minutes. Bhaturas are loved by everyone. But because of its tedious making procedure, many people hesitate to make it. This recipe will give you super soft, pillowy light bhaturas that can be made in a jiffy. For this, we need 500 grams of APF or maida, 2 serving spoons full of rava or semolina, 1/2 teaspoon, salt to taste, 3 serving spoons of any oil, 1/2 teaspoon. Give everything a good mix. To this add 2 boiled and mashed potatoes. Combine everything well, mashing the potatoes well as you go. To knead this dough, I've used 1 cup of buttermilk. If you don't have buttermilk, you can use 1/2 cup of water and 1/2 cup of thick yogurt or curd. Knead to a soft dough. If required, add a few spoons of water. That is if you see any dry flour and you want to get it into the dough shape. Cover this dough and rest it for 10 minutes. The beauty of this dough is that you can rest it for 10 minutes or for 2 hours. A minimum of 10 minutes is required. After 10 minutes, your dough is ready to make bhaturas. Give it a quick knead again after 10 minutes. Take small portions of the dough depending on how big you want your bhaturas. Dust a bit of flour and roll out your bhaturas. Normally when we roll out bhaturas or puris for frying, we don't use dry flour because it could spoil the oil. But this bhatura requires to be dusted in flour because there are potatoes in the dough, which makes the dough extremely sticky. On medium flame, deep fry the bhatura till it puffs up like a balloon and is golden brown on either side. Super soft, extremely light and non-greasy bhatura is ready to be eaten. Serve it hot with any curry, ideally with chana masala. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, then please give it a big thumbs up. Also, comment on and share this video among your friends and family. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do so now and do not forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and have a great day.